there's a mix of like fear and honor and just kind of legitimate excitement, eh? Because like I was scared because I didn't want to ruin one of the most iconic sequences in film history. You know, it's like right up there with the couple making out on the beach and From Here to Eternity or Orson Welles saying Rosebud. It's one of those. And so I didn't want to mess that up, you know. But it's like, how can you, how can that not be an honor to be asked to do something as iconic as that, you know? And then I got real excited because I thrive when the stakes are high, I find. And I also was just excited at my chance to kind of do my own little version of it, you know. A Paramount in my mind was paying homage to Mickey. Our movie is many things, not the least of which is kind of a love letter to Tesla specifically, but I suppose to physics in general. Because, you know, there's a great line in the movie where I say, "So is sorcery magic or science?" And Nick says, "Yes and yes." And I just thought that was wonderful. And like it's. Little kids grow up watching Star Trek and they eventually grow up to be astronauts, you know. Maybe a little kid watches this and grows up to become a physicist, you know. And if I might play some even just minuscule role in that, that's a big deal to me. It's more about the movie itself, you know, and what that's going to do. And is it something I'd pay money to see when it comes out? And am I going to enjoy myself on set, you know, every day? Because, like, average movies 2 months, and movies like this are 6 months, and so I honestly have to be able to visualize myself happy to show up there every day, you know. And and also, like, for every American movie that I've made an equal amount of indies back home in Canada that, for whatever reason, don't always get the same audience down here. And I've gotten to mix it up a bit more back home, and I like different kinds of movies, so I want to be in different types of movies, you know. But if nothing else, no matter what, at the end of the day, I know I can always just say stuff awkwardly, and I'll be fine.